have to do is dream. Some little tips about how I do the chord slides when I have three notes sliding. I try to lead with my thumb. If I'm going from this to this, I try to drag my thumb along so I get that kind of a sound. Get my thumb there first, then put the other notes down. You do it fairly fast.